Maya Senanayake, the mother-in-law of the Deputy Chief of the Office of the Prime Minister, Rosy Senanayake, passed away yesterday. The late Maya Senanayake was the spouse of former IGP Stanley Senanayake. Maya Senanayake, who was 90 years old at the time of her demise, was the daughter of the founder of Nalanda College, PDS Kularatna. She was an active social worker and was the chairperson of the Buddhist Women's Convention. The late Maya Senanayake played a major role in the establishment of the Police Seva Vanita Unit and the establishment of several women's welfare societies within the Sri Lanka Police. She was a member of the Board of Investment. The late Senanayake was the mother of four sons. Her third son, Atula Senanayake, is married to Rosy Senanayake. The final rites of Maya Senanayake were carried out this afternoon at 1:30 p.m. at the Buralla Public Cemetery.